Alone in this awful darkness, I don't even know where my dad or mom is. Never been a fan of animatronics. Can I get a grown up to check in my closet? Just heard a noise, I don't know where it went. To the right or the left, is it under my bed? This must be a joke and it's all in my head. But what if I'm in hell and I'm already dead? Calm down, take it slow. Check the halls, listen close. Shut that door, better keep it closed.